participation. Everybody say hip hop. Say hip hop. Say hippity hoppity hip. Okay, what's the first word? Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. That word is so atrocious, it's notorious. But I serve a God who is so glorious. I give him all the praise till the end of my days. I'ma give him everything. They be clapping now. I be like, what just happened now? I be like, oh shoot, I'm on the mic still rapping now. Next word.
Candle.
I'ma dismantle every lie that's been handled. A candle just been broke down. I be like, I don't know what else to say. I hear it all around town. God is everywhere, you can say that you hear him. That's sort of like surround sound. Next words.
Chipotle.
Oh, I'm in love with Chipotle. I be like, what you doing when you go left, go right? I be catching balls like a goalie. They say Chipotle, I be like, ole. They be like, no way. I be like, Yahweh. Next word. Oh man, she said onomatopoeia. When I go and see ya, I don't really wanna be ya. I don't even know what that means, I'm just trying to rack up the top. Switch the game so you know I got it unlocked. Going top down, playing I'll never stop now. Giving another word before I slip off the top now. Yeah.
Muscles.
Oh, he said muscles. You got a bunch of muscles. I know you like to hustle. When you're going through the leaves, they really like to rustle. My middle name is Russell. Not really like Wilson, I'd be a Seahawk. Maybe like he lost. Up in a treetop, Star Wars like Ewoks. I'm chilling in my Reeboks. Next word, bro. You've been in line this whole time. Gotta give me some. He said, pineapple. They look at me and they be like, wow, that's a white apple. Welcome to White Castle. You want a burger? I'll give you a double with some cheese. No Mickey D's. They'll give you a disease or something. I might got a hiccup. I might just sneeze or something. All right, what you got?
Spectacles.
Say it again?
Spectacles.
She said spectacles. That's a hard word to rhyme. I don't know what you're saying, so I'm incorporated in a different line. They say that spectacle is so great. All I know is I wear them spectacles because they're so late. Be so great. Be so ate just like Chipotle. I be taking it back to the word because you know me. Next word. What?
Orange.
Why do I say orange? When it's raining, it's pouring. You see the old man is snoring. This white boy on stage is rapping. He's so boring, huh? It's kind of foreign, I like porridge. You don't understand, it's so horrid. Should I keep going? I don't know. It's like Horus, the Egyptian foreign god, but he's so bogus. I didn't rhyme, but I had to point it out. You've been in line. Okay, she said tie-dye. I'd be like, yeah, I'm a white guy. I'ma go up and give my wife a high five. Yeah, I'm just rhyming off the top now. Give me another word before I stop now.
Hey, come on.
Unicorn.
She said unicorn. Said he was born. I was born like in 91. That's okay, cause I'm trying to rhyme. Find my son, I don't have a son, but that's okay. Give me another word.
Lazy.
He said lazy. I am not crazy, not born in the 80s. That's okay. If I gave you my CD, the question is, would you even play me? Probably not. That's okay.
Awkward.
He said awkward. Go ahead and pause that and I'll wrap that last one. Oh, it's not done. Just kidding. He said awkward. I'd be up here looking like a hot nerd. I didn't get that. That's no, not burn. That's the reason why I'm going in. Give me another word now.
Jacket.
What? You gotta say it in the mic.
Jacket.
With the word she was trying to attack it. I can never mask it. I'm just trying to grab it. I'm stretched out like elastic. That's what our God did upon the cross. Thank God he took a sin. Without him, we'd be lost. He's like our GPS. Cause with him in our life, you know that we'd be blessed. Woo!